my monster from its lab began to rise. And suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
Well, Flying J Truck Stop, it's been fun.
It really's been fun.
Yes, yes. Well, my last official day in Ryder, the Loner. Alright, my friends, just got off work about 10 minutes ago, worked about an hour overtime. It's been a most productive, super duper productive work day. On my way to Brother James and Sister Dorothy's house, Brother James has invited me over to help hand out candy to the trick-or-treaters and have some pizza. He wants me to pick up some pizza on the way, so I'm gonna pick up some pizza. And then I'll be on my way over to Brother James's house. I'm just gonna hang out. I'm not gonna hang my hat there. I'm just gonna hang out and all that groovy jazz. So I will see you fine folks when I see you. I get pictures of your PS.
Oh. Yeah, that's PS's dinner, huh?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Hello. Where's Reagan? Here's Reagan. Oh. Yes, old Reagan. Oh, yeah.
Quiet out there. Quiet out there. It is.
Alrighty, my friends. It's super duper super late here in my neck of the woods. I'm posted up here at Brother James's driveway. Brother James and Sister Dorothy's driveway. Just getting ready to go to sleep. I'm very grateful for them letting me hang out here tonight. They gave me some pizza. Well, fed me pizza. They fed me pizza. So, anywho, it's super duper late. I'm tired. I'm ready to go to bed until I see you wonderful people in the morning for some coffee talk right here in this old VW bus. Love one another. Be kind to one another. Be grateful for every single moment of the day. Because you never know. Peace. Love. And Volkswagen Grease.